Hello there, guys. Welcome back to War Thunder. I'm DJB Games, and I'm with
Brownlee.
Yes, we're back in the Hurricane MK1. We're against Japan in this one. Never done against Japan in a Hurricane.
Oh, we're fine.
Yeah, air start, because we our planes don't take off on carriers.
Okay.
A word of warning, the Japanese have got quite good army and armament. And they also they're better at turning than us. So when we attack a guy, try and get him in a straight line. If he turns, just climb again. Use your speed to climb, okay?
Yeah.
Don't try and chase him in a turn because you'll lose speed. He'll outturn you and shoot you down.
Or just climb you.
Yeah. 10 degrees. I'm doing.
Yeah. I need to go back in 10 degrees. There we go.
See if I can see you. Yeah, I can see you in my cockpit.
No.
You always seem to never fly exactly the same. Oh, wait, no, you are catching me up. That's good. Just watch.
Slowly but surely.
Oh. Oh. No, I'm going to go 95% just so you can catch me up.
Already hit. Oh, well, then again, never mind. I'm gonna say we're already hit 7,000 feet.
Yeah, yeah.
We've already started flying.
Yeah, yeah. Started off into. Some planes have to start on ships. There you go. That's closer. So, yeah. Andy's is a new pilot. What level are you now?
I think I am. Oh, no, level 5.
Level 5.
I started playing yesterday.
Andy has flown his Hurricane 1 in every battle with me. And if you look at his record, he's played 5 in his Hurricane 1 and won 5. So technically, we should win this.
Probably.
Yeah, me and you. I'm going to dominate. So
I'm
these. Three of their guys are dead already. Two of ours are dead.
But they have just crashed us all.
That's, one shot a teammate down, and two crashed.
Right.
Wow. Right, I'm gonna level out now.
Leveling out now?
Yeah. I need a high number of other planes climbing, which is good.
It's the map. Oh, it's getting combat. If I don't die, should it be
okay? Some thick cloud, isn't it? How close we are. It's a good shot, that.
Hello. It's just one below. We're the same level. Hey, cheeky. Oh, I forgot they don't have the wet on this.
No, they don't. Doesn't really need it, it's faster than the other one.
I am in 250.
250?
Yeah.
I'm at 209 mile an hour.
I don't know why I'm at 250.
Oh, I think
I
you're
have
in.
No
you,
idea.
Are, you in are you in kilometres?
No, my bro.
Hmm.
Well, technically 253. But yeah. My ping's really good as well. Best I've ever had in this game.
My FPS is 104, 121.
Yeah, my FPS is not great. Like, boy.
My computer is a bit bad. So, guys, we're approaching enemy airspace. So, what we're going to do is 0%, You know the trick, don't you?
Yeah.
And then we're gonna dive through these clouds. See what enemies are down there. One Bertie's now. Oh, here we go. Try and stick with me. Oh, I spotted a guy. Stop your dive. Where are you? Oh, yeah, you spotted him. Alright, he's disappeared in cloud, but we know where he is.
I'm on back to full mod.
Yeah, I am. He's in here somewhere. Where are you, bitch? Just keep an eye on your airspeed.
Yeah, I'm on like 305. I'm dropping though. I'll put my throttle back to 57.
I'm gonna turn, see if he's gone that way.
Join you on that.
He's down here, he's dived.
Alright. Well, straight onto zero. Just do a nice little dive.
I see him. There's four guys down here, so make sure you're above them.
Above you?
Not at my altitude, I'd do. Right, I'm going in. Now, wait to target the guy at the back, otherwise, he's landing.
What? KI 10,
yeah? Yeah.
You'll have him anyway, there, right?
It's a bit of a steep dive. So I've got to be careful. I don't want to crash. Where is he? There he is.
Right below.
He's got to be dead.
Oh, overload crash. No way.
My oh, bad. Too fast.
Yeah, I wasn't fucking...
It's
I
okay.
The
You've learned, anyway.
Yeah, that wasn't my bad.
I didn't kill this guy. Yeah, there, he's dead now.
Did I get the assist?
You should,
yeah.
Yeah, you did.
I'm happy with that.
There's another guy out one way, so I'm going to try and get him while I'm getting shot at.
So we will
there
be
we go, that's two.
Jivvy Games.
My ass is getting shot. Pull up.
The guy behind you. Oh. The barrel. No. That's right up.
Where is he?
He has turned the opposite
way. Yeah, I got him.
Head on.
I'm gonna go for a key 43 instead. This guy.
He's back on your tail, that other guy.
Set one guy on fire.
Yep. Well, you've got a teammate nearly crashed him.
He's probably going for the guy who's on fire, isn't he? Trying to steal the kill.
No, there's a guy after you. Who's helping you?
Oh, I've turned him out. I might get him here. Engine's getting a bit warm. Got him now.
Smoking, sorry.
22 ammo left. Kill assist. That's alright. He's dead. I'm going to use my last 22 ammo on this AA. I'm out of ammo. That's it.
You have two guys left, and these three are used.
So my oil's heating up. I'm going to see if it's a bullet in the engine. It might be, I've been shot. I'll see if it cools down. I don't think it's going to. No, I'm going to have to try and land. Maybe these tanks will capture it. If I fly to A. See, I can't land on a carrier, not in this. It's not a plane built for landing on a carrier. So if I land at A, we might capture A, and then we can use the airfield. It's all about thinking. So my oil's overheated, which means my water will overheat soon. I'm relying on our ground troops here. They are advancing, so... There's only two of us left as well. Two of us, two of them.
Oh, did I have a guy die on then?
We just crashed.
I've done that plenty of times myself.
Oh, and you just did it today?
Oh yeah.
Alright. It's all about the speed.
Yeah, I can't believe that. I should just check me what speed I was going.
I wonder what speed you was going.
360.
Oh, that's okay. So we know if we get to about 330 we're still safe. Obviously,
yeah.
it's a bit dangerous, but
so that's when your wings rip off.
Yeah.
So we weren't too sure whether it was 300 rip off, or and now we've found it. It's around 360.
At first, I thought it was 300, then I thought it was 320, and it's about 360, so that's good. Right. Ah, shit. There's a guy here, but we are capturing A, which means I can land.
Capturing A, is it just destroying tanks on real estate?
Sorry?
So capturing bases, is it just destroying tanks?
Yeah, the AI tanks capture it.
Right, okay.
And there's two guys here and have no ammo.
Right.
So I'm going to try and land.
And when you capture these bases, you can land on them.
Yeah.
Right, okay.
I can't shoot this guy who's landing because I've no ammo.
Okay.
So he could kill me here, but I need to land. Are we going to capture it or what? No, I need to take off. He's coming at me.
Are you from the... Oh... Please, you missed every shot there, right?
Yeah, you got a couple of hits.
Alright.
I flew low enough.
He is right on your tail.
Yeah, my engine's fucked. I'm gonna try something. If I can get to our landing craft, they may shoot him down. See if he can fly. I just gotta take enough ammo so he runs out.
He may have run out. Oh, just flew away.
Yeah, I'm hoping he's run out.
I think he must have run out if just flew away, right? Oh.
Let's see. Can't take the risk yet.
Let's see what he's doing.
See these? Yeah, these landing craft. I've got AA, so they might shoot him down. So I'm hoping. I've got 43 seconds before my engine dies. If I'm overheating, he's got ammo left. capturing A. Right, go. I can land then. This is where your repair time comes in handy.
Yep.
Keep it up and victory will be ours. Right, I'm
really
landing.
Close.
Landing. It's all about tactics.
I do like how you played that me.
Alright, I need a quick rearm. Go, come on. I hope he might get shot down now.
That'd be pretty good, that.
He's been hit. He's smoking. He's shooting at me. He's dead.
Nice. I like that you played that. You played it very well.
There's one guy left. He's a bomber. It's time to rise and shine, eh? And the last guy left on my team as well. I don't know what happened to the other guy. See, if you hadn't crashed because of your wings, with me and you this, you would have killed that guy.
He's still there, lying.
At least you learned. I've done it loads of times, don't worry. Especially in jets, sometimes you turn too fast and your wings just fall off. It's a bit gutting, really. Right, I need to try and find this bomber. I'm guessing he's over near B. Because he's probably trying to...
Where did you end up finding last time? I didn't know it was N12 or 14.
12, 14, what do you mean?
How did you know it was on N14?
Oh, someone seen him, and then, you know... When I'm attacking by pressing T47, if you press T, it brings up a menu. T47 means I'm attacking that guy.
Oh, okay.
Basically, you learn the menu controls. We might actually win, by the way, before I kill this guy from ground kills. I hope not. I want to kill this guy. But one more ground kill, I think, and we win, yeah. So hopefully he stays alive long enough so I can kill him. Be nice. Oh, we've won. There we go.
Well, we got the best squad.
Well, if I died, we would have lost because I was the last plane, so I played it well in the end.
Yeah. Played it very well.
I got 3 kills, 2 assists, and we got the best squad.
I got 1 assist, I got 2 hits, that's all I got really.
Mm-hmm.
But I got supporting fire, and I got 3 teamwork. And, well, we got the best squad.
Obviously, because we're the best.
We always have the best squad.
So guys, as you can see, we're doing... I think that was your first death. No, it's not your first death, sorry.
Oh. No, we still won the games.
Yeah, six games you've played in the Hurricane MK1, and you've won all 6. That's an achievement. That's why I call him Hurricane Andy.
If I can get past 10, I'll be proud.
100% out of 10, that would be amazing. So guys, thank you for watching. I've been DJB Games. You've
been
Yeah. And we'll see you next time. Bye for now.